no pencil marking. So how do I find? Yeah, so let's say I cover it fully with water. Okay, I cannot bring water to because I will spill. I don't have a bottle. So if I want to know how much volume this container MP1 can contain, is there any method I can use?
Means measuring up to measure the water. 8 points are up.
Everything I add up here will be the volume.
Yes.
No.
No.
No, why no?